Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I will be making feeling cards. The middle one, I don't even know what color that is, and the red looks a little bit orange on camera, so yeah. Let's just move these. Let's just use. We'll just do one. Let's get one of each. Color just. It's basically simple. Let's get one of each color. Get your scissors. And poke a hole. It is a little bit hard. Okay. After. Get the red ripped a lot, but. You can patch that back up. But just don't do it, just bend the page. Bend the page if you just bend the page. If you want to keep them together, you've got to have some judgment. So, I'll try and find out if it would fit for each one. I know it'll fit for the red one because that one completely failed. Yep, or do you know it fits? I would get each one. Basically, got a fist. So. So once you've thread every single one through, that's of course, so there we go. You can use more colours, but I'm just using three for an example. And if you've done what I did, you could either take that down or glue it down. But obviously, I haven't got any tape, so I just did a terrible idea and use glue. Pull it where it still goes, pull it where it's small enough, but it still goes over. Then put the end onto a little bit, but then do it just a little bit more. There you go. Then you tie them, but not too much where you can stop. Just and what I'm going to do is put it over so there's like a corner, like so it looks like that. You can pretend you can was now I'm just gonna with a Sharpie, or you could use any felt. On every single one. You can do circles. Circles. And you're gonna do faces on each one. Look, my ones look a little bit like aliens. And once you've done the faces, but people don't know what you mean, you can just go, you can just write it. So just do a spell on the top. So you can do this good. Okay. And red. But you can put any spell in, you can put any ways that you want. That's all I'm, that's just what I want to put. And you basically can do whatever you want to them. But any string. But once I get the tape, I will be glue. I'll be taping that down. It's much better if you just use tape. Glue is absolutely terrible. And you can use any one. So I got this pretty purple one. Well, these all came in all the ones I've got out now, like the pack. So you can, this sparkly pinkish one. I use that one for like the pink one for people who like pink. And I'll use, then there's this one, I don't even know what color this says, but this is the one I've used. And there's two lots of that one, so here's it again. It gives you two lots of that one. If you want to two. You could just, you can decorate it if you wanted to, but it's your feeling card, so. So really what I'm doing is just putting lines. You don't have to put words if you want to, you can just put Oh, you don't have to put pictures, you could just put the words. These ones I'm just putting little squiggles. So there's little squiggles. And for angry, I am just doing triangles. Some of them I'm connecting together, some of them I'm not. But then again, you can do whatever you want to do. And on the back of each one, I'm putting like the shape that I put. If you want them, you can do what you want. If you want me to, I can make some for you. But done. So that's the back. See what I mean? It's the back of the red one. See, these are just like the backs. These are fronts. So you can really see what I did at the back again when I turn them around. So there you go. You can do whatever you want. And it's ring. You don't have to do three. This, I just got the idea. Yeah. You still don't even have to do that. You could just do, you could like do numbers if you wanted to. You could like only do like, 1 to 4 there. Then 5, 6 on a different one. and 7, 8, 9, and 10 on the other one. So, you could basically call them trading cards. But I like just to call them feeling cards, because it helps a lot. But it's not the only video that I'll be doing. I'll be doing another video. I know I haven't done a video in ages, but I'm getting back to it. And from now, I'm going to be doing a Christmas thing, where at the end, I'll always open a calendar with you guys. And tomorrow there will only be 2 more days until we open them. So in 2 days time you guys can see. And while I'm with the calendar that I'm going to be doing is this one. That's kind of it. Now, so goodbye, and see you in another video. Bye, bye, boop.